Morning. It is 6:45 in the morning. I want to say happy birthday, Michael. Love you. This is Michael. So we're in Universal Studios. Oh my gosh. So nice. Oh god. Oh, it's so cool. Oh. It's busy.
Walk that way. Walk that way.
Hi. Oh, it's so cool. Definitely making a pit stop there. Smells good, doesn't it? Oh, there's a stand, look. Mobile pickup. Oh, you can actually stand if you're up here. Do-do-do-do. It's so cool. I'm a bit blurry. There, it's better. Oh, this is so cool. Oh my god, look at the Friends merch. That's so cool. Where's the big ball? Where's the ball? I want a picture in the ball. We're here, we've got to do it. There it is. There it is. We've got to take a picture. You know we have. I'll do it because I'm good at taking selfies. Yeah, let's stand where they are. Let's take a picture. I'm sweating. Oh, I definitely have to have a cold shower when I get back. This is so cool. It is majorly busy. Smile! Minion mayhem.
Oh my gosh.
What about minions? Is that bothering minions? No? Okay. That is so cool. We can actually see this in person. What devil's on about? I can't believe how busy it is. I'm sweating. So glad I've had my hair up today. Hey. Jesus, hot. I can't believe this is just walking in. It is warm. Jimmy Fallons race to New York. I love it. That's the one I don't want to do because we haven't done that one yet. Rip ride roller coaster. Shrek's out. There's Shrek.
Other way to travel.
Yeah. Let's go. We'll go this way. Look, there's Shrek. That was so cool. There he is. There he is.
So it is imperative that you pay close attention to this orientation.
This is the Transformers 3D ride. There we go.
victory. Because their victory will mean Earth's and your destruction. Remember that as you continue your training. I will teach you rookies all I can. But looking at the lot of you, let's be honest. I am not overly optimistic. So, there is your first challenge, recruits. You go and prove I am the man.
That ride was so cool. It was so quick. It was that drop. Yeah, that drop was epic. Oh man. Fast and Furious Supercharged is the next one. Yeah. I just want to see all the cars. Can't wait. Oh, my mouth is so dry. So we need to go stand by, don't we?
Yeah.
I don't know what the wait time is. Oh, go that way. Sorry. Oh, here we go. Tune. Oh, there's other cars. This is Fast and Furious, Supercharged. Oh, this is so cool. There's the factories from the film. Some of the cars are actually here from that film. Here we go. This is some of the actual cars from the film are in this building. Here we go. Oh my gosh, check that out. Oh my god. Isn't that oh what? Who drove that one? Is it hat? Oh yeah. There we go. This is Dominic Toretto's car. And the orange of that one in the corner is what Han drove in Fast and Furious Tokyo Drift. It does, yeah. It's all the oil smell. Uh-oh. There we go. Oh man, breathe. So this orange and black one here is what Han drove in Fast and Furious Tokyo Drift. There we go, look. This is epic. There we go, look. Man, check that out. That is so cool. That was cool, wasn't it, the first one? It was our family car. Man, that is badass. I love it. That is so cool. And this is Paul Walker's car, the first one. Oh, this is so cool. Oh, man, that breeze. Woo. This is the garage for Dominic Toretto's, I think. Oh my, so cool.
It's for grown-ups. Cool, cool. Fuck.
I think like everybody waits around for the fire thing, don't they? Come on. Yeah, I can do. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Well, it's not a dollar anyway, so it's fine. Which one's the one where it peeps out the window?
I think that's
it. Oh, is it? Oh, is it gonna do it? No? That is huge. Shut up. Knock on door. Ollivanders.
Yeah, I love it.
Yeah. Oh, look at the queue for Ollivanders. That's huge. It doesn't look bad, but I don't know how long it is. Or maybe not.
I think it's old.
I know, yeah. It looks quite busy though. Yeah, yeah. Literally everyone's queuing up. Yeah. I think this is a queue for the lockers.
That's what I
mean. Yeah. Okay. Oh, God. Let's go. Oh, God. Where are we going? Okay, it's in here. Yeah. So this is the escape from Gringotts.
The stomach for it, you know. And what's your name is? And where you visiting from, Ashleigh? Whereabouts? Manchester.
Yeah.
Oh, you know, we drive through Manchester all the time. Yeah, very quickly. We don't dare to stop there. Ashleigh, who are you rolling with? Who's that over there? Ben!
Hello.
So, do we have a date yet? Do we have a date? But when you do, I should be expecting an owl, right? Just make sure I'm at the head table. Yeah, let's get a photo.
Look, I'm kind of like an alien expert now, but before I became an agent, my idea of alien visits was limited to this.
Roger, our friendly, experienced counselors will help you get over the memories of your failure. Thank you for flying with us. You'll find your baggage on Carousel B. Enjoy your stay in Orlando.
Attention all MIB trainees. Your success as new agents will be determined by your ability to identify and target all forms of alien life. Please observe on-screen playback. Receive resemblance to close relatives as a comment.
To the ET. That's how long have I waited. See if it's gone up. What it says. 25-minute wait. That's new, isn't it? Here we go to ET.
We gotta go. We know you want to hear some more, but now it's time for us to go. Time to jet, time to bounce. Ragtime gals are piecing out. Peace out.
I'm just popping up your five and guys. Please hit you. You and you and you. Give it up your best and we got as low as possible. Stand.
Ragtime gals.
This is the reason I come to work every day.
Hey.
Hashtag, are you okay? You a little tired? A little winded there? I know it's hard. I mean, all these people are so much pressure. I mean, guys, do you like it when Hashtag dances? Come on. Let's put some encouragement there. There we go. Yeah. You think you got another one in you, Hashtag? Oh, no, you think you're done? All right. Yeah, I understand. Pivot!